Hi guys, welcome to a new vlog. Uaza ujelas, bottom line ile. Today is Saturday and we are at the sports center for Fez's swimming lesson. Kai ngxaki is that I left the house rushing. It's quite hot. I left the house in such a rush that I forgot my phone. So I had to go back and fetch my phone. Otherwise, benzaba sisibhanqa because we're gonna go to Big W after the swimming lesson. Noba sekushike 10 minutes iphele. Yeah, 38, so iphela ngo 45, about 6 minutes. Oh, 8 minutes. Ngikwazi nokubala. And then they're going to splash for a bit because Noaza wants to swim a bit. Hey, sisters. So welcome to a new vlog, guys, in a nutshell. I hope you enjoy this vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. You subscribe once, not more than once. Juju. Oh, grandma wako o subscriber all the time. She's always subscribing. After maka subscribe. She's always liking what I like. So is no one's yeah, like up in the remove a low like yak. Subscribe up in the remove a low subscription yak because Galogi is a subscriber all the time. You it's so hot, guys. Yes, yes, yes. Going to splash in the water. Splash. In the water. You're going to splash. Huh? You're going to splash. Hey, and that be long, Osiam. Let's go. Your sister is almost done.
So good! It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time and you haven't subscribed, my name is Enande. Please do consider subscribing. If you're returning, welcome back. It's so good to have you again. Guys, today is Sunday and I am going to church. We are going to church with the ladies, right? Yes, we are going to church. And I want to show you guys our outfit. I'm wearing this black and white fight to quit dress.
Thank you, I want that.
You want what?
I want this.
You want this dress?
No.
I'm wearing this dress, okay? And I'm also going to wear I'm also gonna wear my black shoes, or in fact I'm gonna wear these ones, the sparkly ones, my Steve Madden shoes. I don't have any heels up, but I've got
any heels.
And then I'm gonna show you what Fez is wearing. Fez is gonna show you what she's wearing, and then Azza is also gonna show you. Azza is also gonna show you guys what she's wearing. So let's set up the tripod for Fez.
I hope you guys could hear me because e microphone sana iyalenga and ibono ba iyalenga. Anyways, come Fez, come closer. Say hi guys.
Hi guys, welcome to Mommy's channel.
Okay, what are you gonna do now? You're gonna show them what you're wearing. Show them your dress. You must turn around. Wow.
I'm wearing the flowers and red and white.
And your shoes?
A sparkles pink.
Oh, nice. Nice.
I think I look like a ponytail.
You look like a what?
I look like a ponytail.
Ponytail. What's a ponytail now?
That's my song.
Oh, okay. Let's show Zoom Zoom's dress.
Hi, boys. Which dress do you want to wear?
Which dress do you want to wear, Mama? Okay. 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 It's okay. Okay. I'll just show you her dress. Yeah. Okay.
Fighting. Some afternoon snack. We just came back from Etawin. It's hot. It's hot, and we went for shopping at the farmer's market. So now we're gonna drive home. What a nice sermon. But Kate, when you have kids, you can't really enjoy yourself because Azza was so clingy. starving. Let me have my one piece of sushi and then drive home. Should I talk about a smile? Oh, what about a smile? You boy, pick up. 125 sunny. I know I gotta go for mine.
So they grab hold of my hand, and let's pretend the flow is ours. They say you don't really dance. Just one two step, now with the music is moving too fast.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another day of this vlog. Okay guys, that's the noise that you're going to hear. I need this to focus. Level two.
Okay guys, I just want to show you some additions to my home decor that I got yesterday. Was it yesterday? No, that I got on Saturday and today. Today is Monday, by the way. On Saturday, I went to Big W. You might have seen or you might have heard me saying that I'm going to go to Big W. So at Big W, I got this candle care kit. It's the trimmers. Oh, Zozo. Hi, Bo. Thank you, Fizzy. So on Saturday at Big W, I got this candle care kit. So it's the trimmers as well as the candle killer. Hi, guys, me and my kids, honestly.
Yeah,
you can come here. I was a server at Cawin, so we used to kill the candles. Anyways, and then, okay, this was going, I think this was $6. I think it was on special. And then I got two of these vases or vases for the TV stand. Guys, as we all know, we are in autumn now, so we're going to have to change it decor to accommodate the season. And in these vases, I'm gonna put these flowers. These I got from Shein last year. But honestly, ingathi I should use like two in one vase. I think it looks more proper when it's two of them, compared to when it's just one. But I only have two because I bought two. So it's one in each kesana. We are short. I got these at Shein last year, like I said. And then Gengoku today, I hope I'm focusing. Today I went to Kmart because I'm trying to style my coffee table. No, not my coffee table. I'm trying to style my dining table. And guys, honestly, I've been looking on Pinterest, so I got some ideas from there. So at Kmart, yes, I went to Kmart, I got this beautiful textured vase. Look at this. This was going for $15. The vases were going for $5.60. They were also on special. And then I got this as well, this stand. It's stunning, guys. A platform tray. It's stunning. When I tell you it's stunning, I mean it's stunning. So I got this as well. Love it, love it. And then I got this candle. This was going for $15, the trays or the platform stand. And then I got this candle. I'm trying to take short clips because I don't want to be stressed again. This was going for $7. It was on special. Smells really nice. Smells really nice. Incendia corner is bergamot and clay sage. Really, really good. It's a very nice smell. I'm gonna show you guys when I decorate my dining table. And then last but definitely not least, I got this wave deco bowl. This I'm gonna use on my coffee table. It was going for $5, so I had to get it. Also got it at Kmart. So I'm changing things around. I'm switching things up, guys. So we're going to decorate the dining table as well as the darling coffee table together. So let's go and do that.
Show you.
I don't know which works better, this one or this one. Please let me know in the comment section. They are not the same same shade. They're not the same color. This one is lighter and this one is a bit darker. So please let me know in the comment section which one to place here. This one is more of this color, the color of the vase, and this one is a bit off. So I don't know whether to break the color off is if I should use this one. So please let me know in the comment section, guys. This is how my table looks now. Yes, like it so much.
Chew me like a rock, bust me down on the kitchen floor, right on that towel. It's my and I want it now. Tell me how you want it. Put me on my back, on my stomach. Baby, let me blow it like a trumpet. I could do it all. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. Believe me, every other day, new wig, new hair. Come take me out this smooth glare. I be waiting on you some long. Dread the down low like bombs. Nothing but a robe in your house. I wanna put this pretty pink clothes in your mouth. Send news to your phone while you work.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today is Wednesday and we just came from in Nando's. We're gonna have Nando's today. Nando's was in Australia. Okay, so we got a whole chicken, extra hot, and a chicken wrap. That one is hot.
Hi Bo, what's happening? You want to come say hi?
It's a wrap. Can I
eat that?
Scrumdillion chicken. Extra hot. Scrumptious. It looks scrumptious. Okay, so this is what we're gonna have for dinner. Then here's the wrap. Chicken.
That's for the Nando's.
Okay. Faze wants to say hi too. You can talk now.
Hi guys, welcome to Mommy's channel. We have Nando's. And then we have rubber.
And
chicken pot.
Chicken what?
Chicken pot.
Chicken. Do you love spicy chicken?
Yes.
You like spicy things?
Yes.
Okay. All right, then we're gonna have our dinner. You guys.
Guys?
Scrumptious. Yes. And some chicken.
Chicken nugget. Chicken nugget.
Shut up, straight to a penthouse, Miami Beach. Hey yo, talk crazy on tweets. They don't wanna cause I come to defeat. They don't wanna. I peep, these niggas all sweet. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Weirdo. Get the work, put it up for my seats. No care for the IG, this no care. Do anything for club. Anything. Do anything for club. Anything. Do anything for club. Anything. Do anything for club. Do anything for club. Do anything for club. They do anything for club.
Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. Welcome back to my channel. If you are not a subscriber, please subscribe. Today is Thursday. Yes, it's Thursday. Tomorrow is a Good Friday. Oh, I care. Didn't I ask you guys not to make a noise? Gego, why are you making a noise? Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today is Wednesday. No, it's Thursday actually. Tomorrow is Good Friday. So yeah, if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. Today guys, I went to Kmart. If you've been around this channel for a while, you'll see that or you might have seen the video that I shot. I was trying to upgrade, or I was trying to style the guest bedroom. That was sometime last year, so I'm trying to style it again, but this time around I want to use easy that are more affordable, like furniture that is more affordable. So today I went to Kmart today, and I got two side tables. I got these side tables, the Fraser Rattan bedside tables. I'm going to be styling that bedroom using these. They are quite small, because I think mainly because the rooms are not so big, so I don't want to finish up the space. So I'm going to be styling the guest bedroom. I am going to assemble this off camera. I almost said offline. I'm going to be assembling this off camera because it's gonna take some time, the angles and all of that, and I want to finish assembling both of them tonight, and then I'll show you guys the end product. I think I'm going to be buying more things from Kmart to style the bedroom, like the wall paint or the wall art. I'm gonna be buying from Kmart. So yeah, I'm going to assemble this offline. Why am I saying offline? I'm going to be assembling this off camera, and then I'm going to show you guys once they are done. I'm going to tell you if they are sturdy or if they are durable enough, but I'm hoping that they will be. So yeah guys, I'm going to be doing that. I hope you will enjoy. I hope you are still enjoying this vlog guys, please. I'll see you guys a bit later. I'm done. Yay. And please look at the time. I'm telling you guys, when I catch the person that decided that we need to assemble a furniture on our own, when I catch you, you better run for your life. But here they are, like them. They're quite light, I think, for the bedroom, but it will work. And also, look, guys. But yeah, I shame that voice. It's the best I could do. So I'm gonna go and sleep now because I am done. I'm done. I can't even show my face because I'm so exhausted. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So when they see me, what they gonna do?